Begin by getting comfortable in your body, finding a position that feels good for you. And relax your body, inviting any muscular tension that's present to loosen and let go. And if you'd like, you can bring a gentle, easy smile to your face. Getting comfortable and relaxed, smiling. And in this way, inclining the body and the mind towards happiness. Take a moment to enjoy this configuration of the body, to enjoy any of these simple pleasures from being comfortable and relaxed, smiling. Noticing what that feels like and really enjoying those sensations. Bring to mind anything that you're grateful for, anything in your life that you can connect to a sense of gratitude for, and tell yourself about that. I'm grateful that I have a place to stay. I'm grateful for my friends. Grateful for the food that I had to eat today. Whatever it is that you're grateful for, tell yourself about that. If any feelings of gratitude arise for you, notice those feelings and again, really enjoy them. Paying attention to what the sensations of gratitude feel like in your heart and savoring them, delighting in them. Bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that is for you. And cultivate love for them in a way that feels good for you, perhaps using mental talk or mental images, perhaps by directly feeling love in the body. You know yourself best. Cultivate love. Again, if you can feel love in your heart as you practice cultivating love in this specific connection, notice those feelings and really enjoy them. Often, these feelings start out small. You sort of throw them away, seeing them as insignificant. Not a big deal. But if we really pay attention to and savor these experiences, we're cueing in our minds and our bodies, our nervous systems. This is a good experience. We'd like to have more of it. We entrain ourselves to enjoy this love more and more so that it grows and it grows. There is love in the heart. If you feel love in your emotional body, allow that love to continue. Even as we set aside this relationship with our easy-to-love person or animal. In any case, bring awareness into your heart center, your chest, your torso, feeling the emotional body centered in the heart, torso, stretching outwards into the neck and the face. Feel this region of the body, and in particular, any emotions that might be present, including love, allowing that to continue, to be maintained and to grow if it's present. But also making space for any emotional experience whatsoever that might be present at this time. Simply becoming aware of the heart. The emotional body. Feeling what's alive for us right now. Continuing to feel your heart, the emotional body. Begin to ask your heart a question. A question that really matters to you. Something you care about your life and the world. Any question at all is fine or valid. Most important part is to not need or demand an answer. This is a heart question, not a head question. So often it's useful to reason something out, to think it through. We're simply bringing up a question and asking ourselves it, asking our hearts, feeling what comes up. Continue to feel your heart. And as often as you'd like, you can ask yourself this question again, perhaps hearing it in your mind and listening for the answer simply by feeling the heart, being aware of the emotional body. Staying with the heart, asking her question, patiently listening for the answer. It may or may not be the case that clarity has arisen for you. That answers to your questions have come. But if clarity has arisen for you, if there are answers, set the intention to put these answers to work, to live them, to act on the wisdom that's come to you, so that your life may be transformed for your own joy and the benefit of all beings. May our hearts lead us forwards.